I am not only a businessman, I am a coach and a scientific coach, or now currently a researcher in the area of sport nutrition and strength and conditioning. And from my point of view, I think in Spain, people are in general population different from America. General population in Spain consider the consumption of supplements in order to support diets and to cover some deficiency. Within this huge or amazing amount of people considered within the general population, we can take and put apart people who are interested in performing a sport and very active. Unfortunately, for now, they are not the majority of the population in Spain. In Spain, we continue to have the majority of the population who are sedentary. But within the active people, amongst them, we have a very big amount of people who are very interested in body image, mainly women. So those type of people became interested to drink or to eat some type of supplement in order to support what he or she is expected to obtain coming from their regular physical activity. So if we tell those people that supplement can help them to improve their body mass, namely decrease body fat, which is the main objective, or for some men increase sometimes some amount of muscle mass, those could be really help for them. In spite of the main effect of supplement is diet or nutrition optimizers. Maybe my brother has to answer this because he is an economics, but I am a sports scientist. But within my colleagues, my clients, my athletes are suffering the crisis, because crisis is mainly for the middle class people. So those people were more important for the market, supplement consumers. And of course they are, the decrease in the outcome of the revenue of the company has been very, very important for some of them. However, some minor companies have even increased the revenue, because they changed the criteria for selling. They went to cover other area, not only athletes, not only people who go to the gym. They try to cover other area more related with the general populations. But of course, crisis affect the general consumers. They spend less. Now they are trying to save money, and they are buying some fortified food rather than supplement or vitamins. Of course, the expensive products, that the real jelly, have decreased. And there are, of course, a trend to continue to be decreasing in the market. And people try to find another alternatives. Most successful product for many companies, for all the companies, is the product that is the best sellers of products that can produce them, of course, company more revenues, more outcomes, incomes. But from the scientific point of view, the best product is that's a product that covers all the needs of the consumers. From the consumer point of view, a best product should be a product that is flavored, so tastes good, easy to eat, and now in Spain, mainly not very expensive. So I think that could be some type of bars containing a very good ratio in between protein and some type of carbohydrates, especially those carbohydrates that can be assimilated without raising glucose or resisting the glucose too much. The market of bars containing high quality protein has been one of the most important, even in spite of the crisis, the amount of bars coming out from different companies and selling has risen, and the incomes from this special supplement has improved in the last, I think, 1 or 2 years, as far as I was informed from some companies. I think that if I can add something, as it was my message in my lecture or my conference yesterday, I think that from the marketing point of view, from company need to do some effort in order to try to bring the gap in between scientific information and what people expect from supplement, because people are not informed about supplement. Many people, unfortunately, still think that supplements are not good for health. They are confused about supplement and drugs. And supplement is an optimal and very healthy type of food that should be considered as an option for not only for people who are active, even for people who are not active, and for every type of person who can consider a way to optimize nutrition.